Eleanor, and good afternoon, everybody. I want to first begin by thanking Minister Reyes and the province of Manitoba, as well as Chuck Davidson, who is the president and CEO of the Manitoba Chambers of Commerce. He's been a partner in this program and in supporting Economic Development Winnipeg in getting Retrain Manitoba up and running. We are grateful because we know this program will have a positive impact on companies of all sizes, including right here at Colliers. A special thanks to everybody at Colliers for making their office space available to us this afternoon. The past 20 months have not been kind to a lot of businesses, and we know the way forward past this pandemic is giving businesses the tools they need to stay competitive. It starts with equipping their staff with the skills they need now. This program, as Minister Reyes alluded to, will reimburse employers who send their staff for additional training for up to $2,500 per employee, up to a maximum of $75,000 per company. Employers who have already paid for courses with start dates from April 1 to August 31, 2022, can receive reimbursement. That's money back in the pockets of businesses for doing what they need to do anyway, which is stay competitive. They are providing training and upskilling opportunities for their employees that will help them grow and will help Winnipeg and Manitoba's economy thrive. We hope to go about it quickly as well. If a Manitoba-based business with a valid business number in good standing with the Manitoba Companies Office registers tomorrow, on Tuesday, at retrainmanitoba.com and submits their receipts, we are aiming to have money in their bank accounts by Friday. Our post-secondary institutions have listened to what businesses need, and they are ready with online and in-class options for training or upskilling your staff. We encourage businesses to connect with our talent team or go to the Talent Hub on EDW's website, edwinnipeg.com, to learn more. Companies can be reimbursed for a range of in-person and online industry-recognized training courses provided by a third-party trainer. At the same time, if you need to get training for your staff outside of the province, that is also eligible. If companies have questions, my talent team is already planning webinars for businesses both in Winnipeg and throughout the province this week. They are also here today to answer questions if you have any. More details are available on our website. Thank you, and we look forward to many Manitoba businesses taking the ability to use this program and really benefiting from it. Thank you.